Howdy people, yes, we are back with something random. It's not really a trailer reaction, but it's a reaction to something. It's called Deadpool Update. I wonder what Ryan Reynolds has got to say. What do you think?
Ryan's always normally got something to say that entertains, so let's see.
What's up your sleeve, man? On a couch? Humble vibes. All right, let's go. Let's check this out.
Soft
colors. Hey everyone, we're extremely sad to have missed D23, but we've been working very hard on the next Deadpool film for a good long while now. I've had to really search my soul on this one. His first appearance in the MCU obviously needs to feel special. We need to stay true to the character, find new depth, new motivation, new meaning.
Every Deadpool needs to stand out and stand apart. It's been an incredible challenge that has forced me to reach down deep inside.
And I have nothing. Yeah.
Well?
Just completely empty up here.
Okay.
And terrifying. But we did have one idea. Hey, Hugh.
Oh.
You want to play Wolverine one more time?
Yeah, sure, Ryan.
Ooh! He's back. What? What's I say? Coming. What's I say? Coming what? What? Oh, the freaking.
Oh, isn't that.
Yes, it is Wolverine's claws. Oh, the knife.
Ooh, nice.
And. And it's back.
Yes.
Like that.
Yes.
I wasn't ready for that.
That was interesting, wasn't it? Yeah. I like that. That whole play was just, that was good. That was good, man.
I love it. It's just, he's so random. And obviously the way Deadpool is, it's very odd.
It's got it's humor, an odd franchise. Isn't it? It's got that, is it? It's like satirical humor.
Yeah, all of that.
Yeah, and all that stuff. It's he like, does it so well.
And you know, during the scenes when we're in the movie, they just look at the camera, you know.
Yes.
Like, you know.
Yes. But, I like those scenes.
But the big announcement. Mm. He claimed there was nothing, but someone walked behind him. I had no idea too much who that was at first until I heard that voice. Until I heard Hugh Jackman's voice. Wolverine is back. How? I don't know, because he died in Logan. How? We'll find out after this one. People, smash that like, hit that subscribe button. Yes, and when I say we'll find out, I'm looking at something. It's called Deadpool Update Part Who? Part Hugh? Part Hugh Jackman? We'll be reacting to that after this one.